Hey folks, welcome to the Great Outdoors RV Company. My name is Octavio, but around here they call me Oc. Today we are taking a look at this 2019 2507S. You're gonna like it. Outside kitchen, Murphy bed option, great construction, why not, right? All right, folks. So one thing about Rockwood is that their construction is top notch. This is an aluminum framed coach with vacuum bonded walls. What that means to you is that this is gonna last you for many, many years to come. So let's go ahead and start with this tour and get it going. All right, folks, the number one question we get asked here on the lot all the time is, can my truck pull this? The dry weight on this is gonna be 5,374 pounds with a GVWR of 6,715 pounds, giving you about 1,400 pounds of cargo carrying capacity that you can load up on this. That's including water and gas and all your gear for camping, of course. So let's go ahead and start this off on the back here. One of your main features that you have on this coach is going to be an outside kitchen. As you can see, it comes with everything you're going to need to do some good grub. You have a two-burner cooktop here. Two-burner cooktop that is going to be direct, quick connected to you, your 230-pound LP bottles located in the front. Here we have an outside kitchen sink that's also plumbed into your gray tank. You have a mini fridge here with a little bit of a nice option up there. You have some storage and an outside light that's on a motion control. So if I were to come out here and the switch is on, open the door, you got light. All right, guys, so aside from your true burner stove, you're gonna have a gas grill that this comes with. They are both quick connected to your 230-pound LP bottles. We have a prep table that this comes with. These are gonna be your frameless automotive style windows. No outside grommet that gets weathered and you lose insulation. It's all gonna be nice and packed on in here under the glass. If you move forward here, you have your front entry door. This is on a friction hinge, about 10-15 miles an hour. So that way it doesn't slam or swing around without it being too loose, shall I say. Here you have a large grab assist handle, three-step up entry to the coach. These fold away. And if you look up, you have a LED strip for the full length of the awning. This is an 18-foot awning. One of the features that this guy has is that you can actually pitch one side down, and now you have an angle to your awning. So now the sun isn't in my face anymore, it's getting blocked. And on top of that, if it were to start raining, you can have that water being shoot off to one side or the other. It's your choice. All right, guys, so one of the things they're doing this year is they're adding the magnetic latches. No more little plastic clippies that get weathered and they crack over time. You have to replace them, no good. Magnets, they'll last forever. If you kind of peek in here, you have storage under the Murphy bed that's inside. We'll show you that here in a second. That will go all the way through. You have access on both sides, and you also have access to it from under the couch inside, and I'll show you that in a minute. Here you're gonna have your solar port. What that is that's a solar panel that you can hook up. We have those in our store. Bring it out to the sun, point it to the sun, and you can maximize that 12-volt system. All right, guys, so located on the front here, we have this automotive frameless window, which is gonna be also something that you can view inside once that Murphy bed is folded down. You have diamond plate. This is where most of the rocks are gonna hit. Two 30-pound LP bottles with a auto changeover regulator on it. A front tongue jack with the light option, electric of course. Back here, you're gonna have a small grate where you can actually go with dual batteries, or you can a small Honda generator or something back there. This is perfect. Extra docking light here. And if you keep coming around this side, you have that other side of the pass-through storage under the Murphy bed. So you got plenty of options about putting things away and where you can do that. Rockwood likes to add every nook and cranny for storage. So one of the things that you'll notice here is kind of an oddball storage. That's just because they want to give you every little inch. So if you look here, it's a long storage, good for fishing poles, umbrellas, etc. Here you have under your U-shaped dinette. So this is going to be a storage space on top of the fact that you can actually kind of peek in and see the aluminum up there. That they tell you usually competition will make the dinette out of wood, but not Rockwood. Rockwood will go aluminum all the way. Come on, keep it on. Okay, folks, so on the back corner here, we have a 6-gallon direct spark ignition water heater. This is a gas electric option, and it recoups at 16.2 gallons an hour. So it's plenty for everybody to go ahead and take a quick warm shower, you know, get that stink off, and it should work. Antifreeze inlet, cable satellite, 30 amp hookup with the cord included, and we have your city water connection. Now the antifreeze is a system that they implemented on these coaches. You go inside, you hit your bypass valve, you hook up hose here, you drop that hose into a 5-gallon bucket of antifreeze or less, and you can actually winterize your coach through this port. All right, folks, before we head on inside, let's finish it up the back here. We have a spare tire. You have a black tank flush. You hook a hose up to this. Say you're dumping your black tank. Run water through it, and it has sprayers in the black tank. It helps flush that out. No more going inside with a hose into the toilet and making sure it's like that. They have systems for that now. This is a hot and cold water outside shower. Rinsing off your pets, ripping off your feet before you head on in the coach. It's a good option. You have a rear ladder here. Now, it's a good idea for you every year or so to go up and to check those seals, and to also check to see if you have any tears or anything like that. So it does come equipped, and it's fully walkable up there. Up here, you have a backup rear prep camera system. So we sell those cameras in our store, and when you do purchase that, you do have the option to being able to observe behind you the whole time. So make sure that nobody's tailgating you. Make sure if you're backing up, you're not hitting anything right away. So that's always a good option. I'll tell you what, guys, let's go inside and finish up this tour. Alrighty, folks, come on in. Tell me in the comments what you think. I think it opens up pretty nice. The woodwork that Rockwood does is exceptional in my opinion. All solid wood doors. You have the wood look floor. We option it with the panels of the refrigerator. So it's a pretty overall look. Not bad. This is your Murphy bed concept. So it's located on the front of the coach. And this is gonna be an extra leaf that you can hook up right there on the side of the kitchen, give you that more counter space that you might need. Now these are pretty cool. They're not your standard Murphy bed setup. So if you are hanging out here, you have the option of little side tables that this comes with. Little, I don't know, for beverages and stuff like that. When you do really wanna kick back, you got the reclining option on both sides, right in front of the TV, not bad. But when it's time, for bed, you pull this strap and it knocks down the bed, the sofa, giving you the space that you need for the bed. So a couple latches and this comes down. Rockwood does a good job, I think, in their design and their process to really make the coaches user-friendly. So one thing they'll do here is they go ahead and add these straps, so you don't have to be making your bed constantly. You got your rear window there with a full blackout shade. One of the things they did do also is they're adding a lock to this. So the bed isn't gonna flip over whether you want it. They wanna make sure that doesn't happen. So you do have to pull this latch in order for the mechanism to be unlocked. And I always like to latch these back. It's a good way to keep it for transport reasons and stuff like that. Actually, that's a good way to look at the under of the pass-through storage that you see. So you have double doors and you have access from it in here. All right, folks, so continuing on in the tour inside, As you notice, this is a U-shaped dinette that's in the bed position right now. So I guess maybe two kids, one adult can sleep comfortably. But when you're not gonna sleep in it, you can go ahead and put these cushions back here. And this table comes out, oops, and turns into your kitchen table. I guess this can also be maybe extra counter space for the kitchen, or you could take it outside and do a whole barbecue outside. But it's nice to have the option. ROCKWOOD is doing really nice window treatments with, you know, a little more of the shade options here. You have your window that rolls up to the side, and then if you really wanted to, you can black out everything. All right, folks, in the sink area here, you have a 50-50 split with a high-rise sink. You have extra counter space with that leaf that I was pointing at a little bit earlier. Here you have a three-burner stove with a glass top to it, so it can add you some additional counter space. Little knife rack back here that people can use for their knives, like Tom used to say. We have a hood vent here that is going to have its own little light, and it's also vented outside to a fan. You have a microwave up here for the popcorn and such. You have a pretty large oven here. This is a 22-inch oven compared to the smaller ovens that our competitions have. And drawers and storage under the sink. I mean, this coach has a lot of storage. Here's our gas electric Dometic refrigerator. We have the freezer option up here, and then we have the refrigerator option down here. These racks are especially made for like 2-liter sodas and knickknacks like that. If you were to look on this side, we have an extra large pantry. I mean, the motion sensor light that's in there turns on once you open the door, and look at that space. That's just, I mean, I can see like 8 meals in there, no problem. Last but not least, let's take a look at this beautiful bathroom, in my opinion. So to start off, you have a medicine cabinet with room for your medicine, a small sink, a toothbrush holder, a soap holder, a little scrubby holder here. You have space down there, space over there for your toiletries, and look at this shower. I mean, come on. It's a neo-angled shower with the glass enclosure with magnetic shut. So this keeps your water where it's supposed to be and not on the floor. And I got some room in here. I mean, I'm about 5'7". I'm not the tallest of the guys, but once you get to about 6'2", 6'4", you're still gonna have that space. We like to option it with the skylight, so it gives you that much more room in here. If you look over this way, you're gonna have some closet space. Pretty nice big closet. And then on this side, more closet space. I mean, they do the motion light in here. I could barely reach to the end over here. I could do a big bin in here. Tons of clothes, tons of blankets, tons of everything that didn't fit over there, it'll fit in here. Last but not least, we have a foot flush Dometic toilet. Now this is plenty of room for me to sit down. You know, my knees aren't banging anywhere or anything like that. And it's designed to be used liberally with a lot of motion. All right, folks, thank you very much for taking the time on this tour of the 2507S. This is a 2019 model. My name is Octavio. Around here they call me Oc. If you guys had any questions on this particular coach, you can ask them in the comments below, or you can give us a call, 970-313-4337. We also have a website, www.thegreatoutdoorsrv.com, or if you'd like to email us a question, it's sales@thegreatoutdoorsrv.com. Thank you very much, and have a wonderful day.